Sir John Morgan was an English nobleman with an American Indian soul. And across 5,000 miles and 10 years of time, he felt the agony of his adopted people. And he knew he had to go back. The return of a man called Horse.
Thursday night at 7 on KOKH TV 25.